No, I have not. But honestly, I don't ever use that mode on my game. Oh, I bet. About 7 games in. Well, the Green got a tough kind of starting schedule because they start. Second game is at Penn State, and then the third game is at Texas A&M. So, yeah, it was 6-5. So, it was rough. Yeah. And hope you know the icon. Oh yeah. Yeah, we are working our way up, but we won 5 in a row, you know, in the MAC right now, so. Oh, I bet. Definitely got spanked though against Penn State. Yeah, they hit me with a strip sack fumble for like 50 yards. I'm like, yo. Tough. Yeah. Should be it. You.
Oh!
David Robinson Waller. The Admiral. Oh, what? Hmm. Oh. Oh, God. Huh. Is Tim Duncan bisexual? On me, I should have ooped you. You start by me. Yeah, because I'm mad. Hands on 60, baby. I rolled the glory. I don't fuck with that. Yeah, I honestly never played it. I mean, I played it a little bit, but. The dynasty mode is my shit. Oh, I'm hit. Oh yeah. You are not ready. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Athletes do go crazy. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I did. Oh my God. He's screening me. I run around him to play D. That's tough. Here we go. Oh my God, I can't get through that. You can just quit. Just ain't nobody complaining but you. But you, okay, just quit. Just quit, nigga. Just quit. You won't quit, you'll be a bitch. Okay. You won't quit. You won't quit. You're not complaining, but you'll be a bitch. Okay. So quit. We're not. Like, bitch ass nigga. We're not. Oops. Bitch ass. Nigga, not gonna quit. Weak ass nigga. I just had my second shot. You don't hear me fucking crying. Lame ass nigga. Fucking bitch ass nigga. He a ho. I ain't got time for weak ass niggas like that. Nigga a ho. Be a bitch about not getting the ball. Like I ain't had one shot. Fuck off, weak ass nigga. Like, what the fuck? Nigga's a whole bitch. Like, that's shit I don't have time for. No. My bad, I should shot that. Yeah, I know, I saw the screenshot and I'm crazy. 9 for 9, I think. I do got 4. I'm trying to cover across that. Getting the ball before, he is a bitch. Like,
gotta make that.
Pass though. Nigga ain't got shit to say now though, cause we fucking win. Nigga ain't got shit to say. Nigga wanna sell, not quit. They ain't got nothing to say. Okay. Nigga ain't got nothing to say now. Okay. Copy. Oh yeah. Nigga go get. I mean, that nigga playing good, right? Shooting a bitch, passing a bitch, but... I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to greet that? Can't catch those? I want to fucking steal so bad. Hey. Hell no, trash ass nigga. Nigga, fuck you. Fuck you, bitch ass nigga. Of course, you're cute. Shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Shut your bitch ass up. Shut your... Oh, fuck you, yeah. Okay. That's a... First off, that's how you know niggas white. That's how you know niggas white. Damn, you got a turnover, dog? You got a turnover, dog? That's crazy. You got a turnover, dog? That's crazy. Right, like, oh. Nigga got no good comebacks. Zero. Come back to us. Green. Hey, now he's hooping. I hope not. Wow. Green it. Nah, he just heard Brad because he thought he was gonna sell us, and then he couldn't. And he ain't got nothing else. He got. Well, let me call him a nigger. Bagless. He got hurt looking like the NASA's weak ass nigga. Nigga, comeback game is the NASA's level. Heads! Ooh. I took two shots, I was off two. Head ass nigga. Hey, Orange GT, good game, bro. We just hope you aren't racist as well. You play well, and we appreciate that. Your homeboy is ass, though. I'm not even gonna hold you. Like, actually, I don't know if he's ass. He went 0-2 and then started being a bitch, so. Oh, I hope we play against this nigga today, bro.